proof there's no hope. But I can't just give up. This can't be how it ends. I can't believe I'm all alone in here.
Tonight is something this nation has lived in terror of.
Jarvis, is there a recording of Bruce's interrogation of Monica?
Certainly, miss. You can access it in the interrogation antechamber. If I may be so bold, Miss Khan, what do you hope to find in the interrogation footage?
I don't know. I have to try something. Maybe she slipped up. Bruce and Tony could see that. No offense, Jarvis, but I sure wish there was another person on board.
None taken, Miss Khan.
Looks like those SHIELD guys did their best to fend them off. At least they have their priorities straight. Interrogation footage. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch.
Come on, Monica, give me something.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
This is useless. I just want to talk to my dad.
Calling Yusuf Khan.
No, don't, Jarvis. I didn't mean to.
Hello? Beta, is that you? Oh, come on, if you're there, I miss you so much. Look, I'm not angry. I just want you to come home. I'm sorry. I should never have told you to hide your powers. Perhaps you're scared, a little unsure. The important thing is that you always stay true to yourself. I love you, Beta.
I love you more.
Will launch. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not. Scour the Earth.
Scour the Earth. That's it. Of course, the satellite. The satellite. Avengers, if you can hear me, I think I found a clue. Look, I know I messed up. I wanted to blame Ames so bad for what happened to me on A-Day, it blinded me. But Cap must have had a good reason for what he did. I know it. People believe in the Avengers. Not just because of your cool powers, but because no matter how bad things get, no matter how much you disagree, you always come together. Don't you get it? Your differences are your greatest superpower. I was just some weird kid from Jersey who didn't fit in. But you saw me for who I really was. You accepted me. There's still a bad guy out there who wants to hurt the world. But we can stop him. Good isn't a thing you are. It's a thing you do.
Shouldn't have said.
I get it.
Altitude, dry ice. Look, I'm not very good at. I'm sorry, so.
Same.
Good enough. Yeah. So, you, found a clue?
Yeah, it's the interview. Listen.
Scour the earth. You will not find our lab.
Okay.
Monica's right. The lab's not on Earth.
I'm not following.
Okay, when I was captured, Monica and Tarleton had this argument. Tarleton had to leave the room. And then Monica pulled up the coordinates to this satellite called Ambrosia.
Ambrosia? That was a SHIELD biomedical research project. AIM must have acquired it during the takeover.
It would be a great place to hide proof of inhuman experiments, right?
If you wanted to study inhumans on the cellular level, then zero gravity would be a perfect place to do it.
Good job.
Okay, so, we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starboost, sir. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah, yeah, no need to bore everyone with the details. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky.
Jarvis, get Pym on the phone. We need a way to get up to this space lab. He's the only one who can help.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your Pym particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots, and...
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York. You nervous about using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day.
If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channels.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to haul a train.
Understood.
Good.
I don't like the sound of that.
I'm running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Yes! alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
You guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
I think I have a way to get you back.
I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Got it. lucky day.
Your operative.
He should be there.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the PIM particle?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me. Go for it.
ducts are overheating. Target them. Focus on the eye. Thank you. detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Hank, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot. It is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. My system's starting to sort out!
Perfect landing. Damn it. Not much juice left in these repulsors. Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards. Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic. Well, only way is up. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey! You mean me? If that didn't wake up the robo guards, not sure anything will. Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here to keep something in, not out. Bingo.
at all. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive.
Tony.
What is all this stuff? Where am I?
Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I thought that... It's good to have you back, Cap.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Well, there's the cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
Tony, where is everyone? Where's here?
Oh, well, we're in space.
My God. You weren't kidding.
Nope. Wow. Down from here. You ready to jump?
Tony, what's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
How long was I?
5 years. Which, by your standards, is just a power nap.
Starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making jokes. Corny ones, but that's normal for you.
Captain Rogers.
What is this?
Don't leave us just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it!
All right, got it. Let's go. What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots.
Hurry! Get it open!
I'm trying! For a dead guy, you're really pushing. Brute force this thing.
Why didn't you start with that?
Please.
Grab the other side.
Got it!
Tony! We got company! No time for a fight. Let's move! Watch out! Ah, damn it! Watch that glass cap, it can't hold your weight!
Is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
Well, at least it's a good view.
That it is. Damn it. So close. Since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them.
I know, I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay, somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
It's the earthquake.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died.
Never doubted you for a second. Just had to hear it, you know? What the hell is that?
Look who it is. Am I always going to save the day?
I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder. Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain.
This was your regenerative formula.
George?
Ah! How long have I been your lab rat?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
I saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of
you
all
you infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now, I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rid the Earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Hey there, old friend.
That they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't... all those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it! I'm sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you are a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts, due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
Great to see the old girl in the air again.
Looking good, Captain. Welcome back, Avenger. Got something new for you. Here's the info we have. Hopefully it's enough. Amazing. Truly, thank you for this.
I got a lot of catching up to do.
Hear ye, where's our soldier? Ah, you've a keen eye. And so you've made your choice. May it serve you well. I needn't worry about you now. Excellent. Truly excellent. You'll never be alone with that at your side. Yes, I see. You have made this robot a happy man.
Keep me in coffee and check out what I've got for sale. God, you make everything look good, don't you? That'll look great on you. Okay, I was not expecting that choice, but now that I look at it, it's definitely you. I was hoping you'd pick that. It's one of my favorites.
Good to fight by your side again, Captain.
The feeling is mutual, buddy.
The Avengers have been gone too long.
Oh, over here! I bet I have just what you need. If it doesn't, you let me know. Always a pleasure. Every time you buy something, I can't help it. I get chills. Here you go. Is that everything? Righto. Come again soon.
still remember that epic road trip to Vegas Bruce and I took a few years back. Really should have left the big guy at home. Time for us to live up to the symbol. We've been gone too long.
Want a new look? I can help. See what 3 hours of sleep does to a person? You get all these looks.
Good day, adventurer. Come, peruse my wares. Look well, my friend. Hold back for now, but I'll have more in the blink of an eye.
Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position, and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead.
You'll be fine.
All clear.
defend the remaining Inhumans. Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
Nice.
Apparently, that was the last of them. Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
Okay, Commander. Are my defectors on site?
Exactly as you predicted. I've been monitoring the AIM laboratory you identified in the Utah Badlands. The scientists were transferred there this morning.
Why do I feel left out right now?
Try to keep up, Tony.
Sure, if you let me in on your secret super spy plan.
Widow's been in contact with a group of scientists inside AIM. They want to defect to the Resistance.
Then it's a rescue op. Nice.
These are some smart folks. Maybe even smarter than you. We could use their brains on our side. I'll take point, but be ready to send in some backup when I holler.
How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my company email.
Encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice.
The goal is to knock out AIM's power junction in the area, giving the scientists the blackout they need to go AWOL.
And these scientists have something to do with A-Day?
They worked in Tarleton's lab, the one that discovered Terrigen. I can imagine that guilt is what made them have to defect.
Let's take these guys down.
Better get to the facility housing the power junction soon. The blackout will delay reinforcements, but not if they already know you're coming. Okay, there's the junction facility. To get inside, you'll need a bit of help from Jarvis.
Miss Romanoff, this facility is locked down with local security protocols. To disable the doors, I will need to use your transponder within proximity of a network node.
Get close, let you do your thing. Got it.
It's important that you stay close to the node and keep any forces away. They will attempt to block me.
Dr. Forson, do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow!
What's your status?
Nervous, but we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas. Destroying all four turbines will take down that power junction. We should get AIM's attention. Hill, as soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head.
I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive. Responding. Get topside.
Watch out!
They're gonna get shot down.
Damn it! Give me their last coordinates, Hill.
Working on it. Stand by.
We've been hit! We're going down! Brace for emergency landing!
Hill?
Two clicks out. AIM units are converging on the projected crash site.
They'll think twice next time.
We made it!
Enemy units have reached the crash site.
Understood.
AIM forces are here!
Good call. At least they'll have guns.
They never learn.
That's all she wrote, kids.
AIM won't be taking prisoners.
Go as we planned.
Now, Jarvis, did my payment come in?
A sizable transfer has just arrived.
You were doing this for a payout?
Take a deep breath, Commander. I'll explain when I can.
You better explain when you get back here.
Then allow me to take the scenic route.
Thank you.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
Well, we don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
First thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. Let's go get those launch codes.
AIM unit spotted.
How you doing?
Good, fine.
The one in the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Enemy, one o'clock!
Codes now. Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by three junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
Safe now.
They never learn. Next.
The more junctions, the better. Keep at them. AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
Thank you.
AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
Junctions.
How's Jarvis doing, Commander?
The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. Been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone, hold on.
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Doesn't matter how many. We've got this.
Is it over?
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible. Is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outpost on the east coast.
Got a problem here.
Thanks much.
Hey, let me get it.
another bad guy.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power systems.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. Standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Guys, a little help?
I bet that's gonna hurt me.
Nice try. That was just a warm-up.
Power overloading across the station.
Is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.
Remaining.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new Adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AIM is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like.
We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way.